Kenya.
The eyes of the Lord are here in Kenya. And it's been projected to all over the nations. Over the manifestation of healing. And signs. And wonders. And miracles.
Hallelujah.
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 Our Lord is mighty.
Man of God,
let
the people that are walking left and right on the altar of their father, they are saying, here we are welcome. The world has rejected us too much for too long, but today we found where we are welcome. Jesus cleaned us like that.
Yesu alitusafisha vivyo hivyo.
Kunywa. Yesterday you people sneaked. I thought I should catch up with you people to come here and worship my heart out in the night. What a blessing to be here, Mheshimiwa.
A man of God, this is tremendous. Just as the word of God went through the Jesus is Lord radio, and also through the internet, and we heard it with our ears, and we have come here. When I came up here on this platform, the first surprise is the number of people. I have never seen so many people. When you turn around, it's people all over. This is the Lord's doing. And then look at all the miracles. The cripples are walking. The eyes are. We can see with our eyes.
We only read in the Bible.
That's why the man of God, I told another man if he was inviting him. I asked him, come with us to a meeting in Kericho. God has promised to heal the cripples. And I asked him, have you ever seen that in your church? Have you ever seen that? I only read it in the Bible days. But here we have seen it. I'm perplexed, man of God.
Now, very important people like you. This is a commander of the Kenyan Armed Forces. He commands the troops of half the country. It is called the Western Command.
West Pole.
Yani sehemu ya maeneo ya magharibi.
The Western Command.
Yani sehemu ya magharibi ya Kenya.
And how blessed is the country of Kenya?
Na je, imebarikiwa vipi hili taifa la Kenya?
With such top ranking officers.
Wakati maafisa wa ngazi za juu kiwango hiki.
They can speak such words of wisdom before God.
Wanaweza kunena maneno kama haya ya hekima mbele za Bwana.
And before men.
Na mbele ya wanadamu.
This is the sign.
Hii ndio ishara.
That revival has permeated into the hearts of men.
Ya kwamba uvivio unapenyeza katika mioyo ya wanadamu.
Let us love Jesus.